Hello, my name is Peter Nachtigal, and I am from the Charles University Faculty of Pharmacy in Hradec Králové. This is the first time that I'm here at even organized by Gainbury, which is an interesting experience for me to see students and parents on tour in the high school or in the evening like today. In my point of view, it's more interesting and better way how to be in contact with students when compared to general fair, which is usually anonymous. This is much better. There are more people coming to see potential future for their children. Actually, I'm here as a representative of Charles University Faculty of Pharmacy, and we are promoting two study programs in English, which is 5 years master study program in English pharmacy, and 2 years follow-up program, pharmaceutical sciences, and we would be happy if some of the students here, if they can come to Czech Republic and study this beautiful field related to medicine and humans.